Series of thefts and burglaries are keeping police in Villa Hills on alert tonight, but solving crime is only part of what's on the mind of officers in this small department these days. As WLWT News 5's Brian Hamrick reports tonight, keeping their jobs has also become a big concern.
A couple of months ago, Villa Hills was hit with an unusually high number of thefts and burglaries. Well, the police have been working to get that down, but as they do, they have something else to think about.
In Villa Hills, it's been an uphill battle for police lately, dealing with a rash of burglaries and thefts.
We had a break-in. We had several items stolen from our garage.
Like the one at Kim Luber's house.
We called the next day and reported we had missing bikes and things like that. And they said, well, you know, describe them. And we described them. And they said, well, we've got them. So we were very lucky.
But since December, there have been 35 reported thefts and 3 reported burglaries in Villa Hills. And that's down from what it was a few months ago.
Seem to be coming at a faster rate than I've ever seen before.
James Wendell with Villa Hills says they've made some arrests and progress, but still.
As you can see by that list that you have, we've had still a number of thefts since December 1st of 2012 leading up to now, and we still had a few burglaries reported, so it hasn't stopped completely.
But these days, crime is just one issue facing police. Villa Hills Mayor Mike Martin is considering a plan that would dissolve the police department in favor of paying another department that would respond in the community. We wanted to talk to the mayor about that.
It's right there. He's at a conference.
But he wasn't available when we stopped by and didn't respond to our phone calls either. It's become an issue big enough to bring out the yard signs. These in support have popped up all over the community, and they aren't the only signs of support.
I recognize that there can be economies of scales by using, you know, combined services with other communities. I've had nothing but positive interaction with the Villa Hills Police Department.
But so far, there's been no official determination of when or if the mayor actually will get rid of the police department. Brian Hamrick, WLWT, News 5.
By the way, right now, there are 7 full-time officers on the Villa Hills Police Department.